I'm going to give you some tips on how to do the back tuck. So first, you can start out by doing this.